heard that you're settled down, that you found a girl and you're married now. Your dreams came true. Guess she gave you things I didn't give to you. Old friend, why are you so shy? Ain't like you to hold back or hide from the light. Hate to turn up out of the blue uninvited, but I couldn't stay away. I couldn't fight it. I had hoped you'd see my face and that you'd be reminded that for me it isn't over. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. And stay. You know how the time flies. Only yesterday was the time of our lives. We were born and raised in a summer haze, bound by the surprise of our glory days. I hate to turn up out of the blue uninvited, but I couldn't stay away. I couldn't fight it. I had hoped you'd see my face and that you'd be reminded that for me it isn't over. Never mind.
Yo, Julio, te recibo aquí en Carla como esposa y me entrego a ti, yo quiero ser creciente de la prosperidad y de la universidad, de la salud y de la enfermedad, y así amar a mi hospital todos los días de mi vida.
Yo, Carla, te recibo a ti, Julio, como esposo y me entrego a ti, y prometo serte fiel en la prosperidad y en la adversidad, en la salud y en la enfermedad, y así amarte y respetarte todos los días.
Nothing compares, no worries or cares, regrets and mistakes, their memories made. Who would have known how bitter sweet this would taste. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. Nothing but the best for you. Don't forget me, I beg. I'll remember you say. Sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes it hurts instead. Never mind, I'll find someone like you.
Yeah.
Un día llega a mí la calma, mi Peter Pan y amenaza. Aquí hay poco que hacer. Me siento como en otra plaza, en la de estar solito en casa. Será culpa de tu piel. ¿Será que me habré hecho mayor, que algo nuevo ha tocado este botón para que Peter se largue? Tal vez viva ahora mejor, más a gusto y más tranquilo en mi interior. Que campanilla te cuide, te guarde. A veces gritas desde el cielo, quiero destrozar mi cama. Estoy siguiendo un trueno para darme ese relámpago. A mí parecía que quería quedarse aquí. No había manera de echarle. Si Peter no se quiere ir, la soledad después querrá vivir.